if it's okay.
Here we go again.
Why don't you get in the middle here?
Every time I come here, I can't say it.
Tell them what you want to tell them, dog.
Great.
I wanted you to see something. Oh, your hand. What's all this? I'm scared.
Smile, Patrick.
Too many light bulbs.
You called me after you received that. Do you remember that?
Yes.
And I just want you to know that that's me. I married him. So I have been waiting for 6 years. I have seen you in places, but I've never been able to tell you that this person is me.
She lost her voice each time.
Yeah.
Mr. President, this is Mary Rainey and Chuck Rainey.
Hello.
Chuck is our chief county official in Pinellas County.
Hello.
A long-time Republican.
I think you're right. Right. This one.
Thank you.
You bet. Three, I gotta have a good.
This is Carl Cutler, the president of our junior college.
There is a Republican president in the college I went to.
That's good.
Thank you.
Well, no family with you?
No. Not really.
You do it all? Great lesson.
Well, thank you.
Just leave it at that.
Thank you very much.
As a member of the Congress, I don't miss you.
Well, I'm going to miss all of you and being here.
We're going to be working for George.
Good.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Well, here.
Hey, B.
Oh, excuse me. Oh, Doug Gregory. Oh.
Hello, Mr. President. How are you? Boy, that was a great speech last night. Thanks for everything.
Well, thank you. Thanks very much.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Hello there, Mr. President.
Well, nice to see you.
Nice to see you, sir. It's a pleasure to be here today.
Sir.
Yes.
Thank you.
Well, pleased to have you here.
And this is my wife, Kitty.
Yes, hello there.
Hello, Mr. President.
Nice to see you.
And this is our daughter, Whitney.
Hello.
And this is Will, our son.
Hello. Will, hello there. Well, now, I think you should kind of get in the middle here.
Okay. All right, sir.
And you should.
Like this?
Here.
Okay.
And,
Will, you want to get over by President Reagan?
Well, you could even get over here. I think you stand kind of in front.
Thank you. Thank you.
President Reagan, we just want to tell you, we're from Mount Vernon, Texas, and we want to tell you how much we appreciate the vision you've had and the stands you've taken.
Well, thank you very much.
You haven't even retreated when others have been against you. And I'm a state district court judge and have been for 12 years. And I see that you've made a difference in this
country. Thank you. Thank you very much.
And we appreciate your stand for the family, Mr. President.
Well.
And Judge Sam Hall sends his regards.
Oh, my goodness. Yes. Yes.
Thank you, Mr. President.
He gave me a pair of Texas cufflinks when he left here.
And my father is 84 years old and a big fan of yours, still active and everything. And I wish he could be here to meet you.
You saved the best of last.
Better than last.
You remember my wife, girl?
Come on, guys. How are you?
Nice to see you.
Nice to see you again.
Go ahead, Jeremy. My son, Jeremy.
Well, regular black coffee, old chip.
And my son, David, Mr. President.
Hello there. Nice to see you.
Why don't we get a...
I think we have to have a family picture. You.
Mr. President, we didn't get this picture.
Oh, you didn't? Oh,
Dave, look out to the camera.
Sorry. Now, I think you should be in the middle.
Okay.
I won't squeeze too hard.
Maybe if they know it. Your son's flanked us, maybe one on the
other
side.
Okay. Sure. Well, good.
All right.
That's fine.
Hi,
Chester.
Thank you, Mr. President.
No, that's my operation.
Good. I'm glad you're right here.
Just from there on up to there. And they took 2.5 hours to do that.
Goodness. Bandage staying on pretty well. I noticed it was getting a little loose a few minutes ago.
I had to pin it down again. It started coming undone.
Good. Thank you, sir. We appreciate it.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Reuben Gums is Executive Director.
I'm delighted to be here. Good to see you.
I hope your hand's better.
Yes, much better.
Victor Imeke is the President of the Association.
President, it's a great honor to meet you.
Thank you.
And Gilbert Robertson, who's the Director and former Chairman of the Presidency.
I'm going to say it again. Nice to see you.
Good. Started with you the first week in the administration.
Yes. Right.
Mr. President, we want to thank you so much, you and Nancy, for being honorary national chairpersons for 8 years of National Bible Week. And I have a citation here which I would very much like to leave with you.
Oh, well, thank you very much. I'm very honored and pleased to have this. And you know that Nancy and I very much support your cause.
Your service has been very valuable, very helpful.
Thank you.
And we also have a replica of your mother's Bible, specially bound. For you and Mrs. Reagan.
Well, thank you very much.
We had a luncheon at the Plaza in New York in November, kicking off Bible Week and honoring you and Mrs. Reagan. And these were given at that time.
Well, this is a replica of the Bible that I used for my swearing-in office. And my mother had written, it's badly faded now alongside the Second Chronicles. That verse about people shall forsake their evil ways, but you know the rest of the verse there. Then shall I hear from heaven and see it and heal the nation.
Which you'd use very effectively in your class. We've had a lovely speech the other night, your farewell to the country.
And, thank you.
I saw the wonderful take off yesterday.
I was doing pretty well to let Marine Band play Old Lang Syne. And then maybe it was a good thing that Nancy couldn't be there. She was supposed to be there, but she's been under the weather quite a bit. And she really would have puddled up. Well, listen, I'm so grateful for all that you do and what you're doing, because led by my mother, I believe, very much. George Washington, I guess, was the first one in this office who said it, that all morality was based on the belief in God and religion. So great. Thank you.
Thank you,
Mr. President. Thank you, Mr. President.
Well, thank you.
God bless.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.